players other than winning?
Well, before a team wins, it doesn't win. And at some stage, the question will be called in terms of maturity. I believe to be in philosophy, it's more like more difficult to play really at the kind of level, more inhibited. And I believe that's the mental state we want to bring to them.
Thank you, Arsene. Good luck.
What will convince him his team can win him? Well, I think Arsenal only play one way. I think they play the same in every game they're involved in, whether it's at home or away against them, one of the main contenders or a lesser contender. I think they'll go out there today and try and win the game. They'll try to get on the front foot and try to play their football. And I think we tried that against Manchester United last week. Manchester United outworked them. And when a team does that to them, it's got the quality of Man United have, they'll punish them.
Surely they can't be as bad. I'm joking, this is going to be the last. Thank you. Take care.